Hello friends, today's topic is valve timing diagram, and you are seeing this diagram. This is the 4-stroke naturally aspirated engine. So to make this diagram, you have to first make two perpendicular lines and then draw a circle, like start from this one point and follow the path like this and complete the circle to the same point. So now you can see this is the position TDC, this is the position BDC. So as you know, there are 4 strokes like suction, compression, power and exhaust in the 4-stroke engine. So this diagram is starting from the power stroke here. As you can see, the piston, this is coming down, so the piston is coming from up to down, from TDC to BDC. So first we will cover the power stroke, then exhaust stroke, then the suction stroke and then the compression stroke. We have to follow this order like normal cycle. So at one point the fuel injection start 5 degrees before TDC. Here B and A means after and B means before. So 5 degrees before BDC. 5 degrees before BDC, this is point one. Here is the fuel injection starts. Then after the piston reaches the TDC, it comes at point 2. This is where the fuel injection ends. So now we have reached the point 2 where the fuel injection ends. So at this point the piston is near the TDC. So the fuel which is present will burn out and it will push the piston down, creating the power. That is why it is called the power stroke. So the piston now is coming down. Imagine the piston is coming down. It is like this, TDC, BDC, and now the piston is coming down, power stroke. Okay. So from at point 3, the exhaust valve will open before BDC. Before the piston coming to BDC, exhaust valve will open. This exhaust valve will get open and it will close at 5 position, 5th. This position is 20 degree after TDC. After TDC, it will close this exhaust valve. So this open here and this is open, this will close here. So now the piston will be at BDC and it will go up now, completing its exhaust stroke. So it will go up and will remove the exhaust gases or the burned gases here and remove this, that is called, it also called scavenging. So at point 4, which is 20 degree before TDC, the air intake opens, which is the suction valve, and this will remain open till the suction stroke and the piston is coming down, the air is again coming up, the fresh air. And at point 6, which is 30 degree after BDC, the air intake will close, the suction valve will close. So this will complete the suction stroke, this part. Then again the piston will go up and this time both the valves, exhaust and inlet, will be closed. And this time in the suction, in the compression stroke it will compress the air, and then the fuel injection will again take place. So here we complete one full cycle, as you can see. So now we will talk about the 4-stroke turbocharged engine. The example of turbocharged will be the generators, and the previous example, the previous diagram was of the live boat engine, the naturally aspirated engine. Okay, so in this diagram the angles have changed slightly. Initially the angle was 5 degree before TDC for the fuel injection, but now it has changed to 13 degree before TDC. And the fuel injection end depends upon the load here. So then the slightly changed angle is 60 degree before BDC, and the air intake, the major change is in the air intake. Here is 70 degree and here is 20 degree. So the overlap period changes. See, basically overlap is when the inlet and the exhaust valve open simultaneously, both are open. That is called the overlap period. So initially it was 20 degree and 20 degree. So the combined will be 40 degree overlap in the naturally aspirated. Now here the overlap will be 70 plus 30, that is 100 degree. Okay, so after this This is the angle required, 5th position, where the exhaust valve closes, 30 degree here, 20 degree here, 10 degree difference. And at the 6th position, where the air intake closes, it will be 30 degree after BTC. This is the same. So as you can see, only the angles are changing. This is the 70 degree and this is the 30 degree approximately. So this combined will be give you 100 degree overlap. So this is a two-stroke valve timing diagram. Just make a circle and mark the positions TDC and BDC. Remember, this is very important to mark TDC and BDC, because sometimes the candidate fails to show this and the survey will get you wrong. Then you have proper angles given here, the 75 degree before BDC exhaust valve opens, then 42 degree before BDC intake valve opens. This is here 42 degree also, and this is 57 degree exhaust closes. So this is the overlap period where both the inlet and the exhaust valve opens. And 16 degree before TDC the fuel injection starts, and after 20 degree it stops. So this is the position where the fuel comes. So this is very simple and you can draw it easily. Thank you so much for watching the video, and hope this will help you in your exams. So please like and subscribe. Thank you so much.